Well, boys, we did it. Racism is no more.